up back.
A dinosaur story.
So pretty much where we left off, we've done Dimitri, Felicia, Phobos,
Morgan,
Gallon, and Lele. So who should we deal with next? Let's go with Anacharis.
Where do time warp again?
Time warp enabled.
I can't wait to when I reboot the channel thing, just so I can hear the anomaly detection device sound again. Just sounds because. God damn it, Primeval wasn't my actual childhood. It is a big part. It is a big part of life. I miss it so much.
Primeval, ow!
Yeah, it was a British sci-fi drama. Which, if you want, I can give you a synopsis through how they always introduce the episodes in Series 1, part 1 first episode. Anomalies are starting to appear. Doorways in time to worlds you could never imagine.
Right, who's next? Victor!
Victor will be destroyed.
The whole concept of Primeval was that there's these anomalies which are basically crystalline rips in time between the past, between the present, and either the future, the past or the future, and creatures would come through. And basically the job was of the ARC, the anomaly research center. Their job was to predict and contain them. Very good show. Highly recommended. And that's not just to you guys, that's to everyone in the stream. I highly recommend the fact that everyone just went silent.
Yeah. Well, I'm kind of in focus here.
Yeah.
Focus!
I'm listening.
Sorry about that, I didn't mean to scare you guys if I scared you.
Hey. I was wondering when you were
gonna show up. Yeah, I'm having a hard time with my phone right now. It won't charge at all, so
next up.
Yeah. I don't have any other freaking cord or anything.
This Wednesday's been a blast. A lot of people. Actually for me it's been quite mixed, so. Turns out, let's say it's been a pop.
Good or bad?
And back and forth. Some points have been like really nice and happy. Others have been. I'd rather not discuss it because it would instantly go from nice happy mood of me to sad song.
You know, let's not do sad songs.
Yeah, for some reason, my brain only wants to sing that one Bon Jovi song that's really good for sad, like, somber moods.
Voices and faces, napalm.
Napalm, be back!
Napalm sneaks in.
As we enter Vanity Paradise against Lele.
Root.
Wait, that's not the thing we're referring to?
Oops.
Not quite, what I can't quite get is how come everyone's in their alternate colors? Fairy Tail, you do a paint at Darkstalkers 2.
Yeah, they're very ultimates.
I don't know.
I know.
One of my reminders of that, that one animation from DA Games. It was like, hey guys, why aren't we getting more views? Because you don't do Five Nights at Freddy's stuff. We do lots of other stuff. We do gameplays, I don't care. We do comedies because I don't care. We do songs that aren't Five Nights at Freddy's, I don't care. You're adopted, I don't care.
Against Galar.
Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm looking up ways to make this damn thing harder. I just don't want it to break. I just don't want it to die and not have it harder for days. Or for our
console.
I attack with my relatives, or rather, their carcasses.
What did your relatives ever do to you?
I have created the softest cheddar barbecue burgers.
What I kind of mean
hi there, I'm Burger King.
Seductive,
hi.
Is using the tombs.
So this is what happened after Kara died.
Why is it that I'm having a bit of a thing?
Come on!
Hey, bros.
Hey, bros!
Hey, brosy!
Bros is back!
Hey, bros.
Yep. How's your day?
Next up, Iron Horse and Tenna against
Phobos. Was it a fun day?
It was okay, I guess.
Hashtag pathetic dreams. Sorry about the hashtag, by the way.
I'm not.
God damn it.
Pathetic dreams. And
well, at least you.
This is for real.
Damn.
I haven't even been in the call for a full minute yet, and you guys are already on me about this shit. I'm not!
Well, it's because, it's Oso Canon.
Very canon.
It's literally only a question away, a certain question away from being canon.
It is in fact canon. It's canon as Shining Armor and Cadence. No way.
All of you shush.
Well, I've not been having as good of a day today.
No.
He's not having a good day.
Oops, sorry, Prime. Who?
Prime.
Oh.
I'd rather not bring up why, because it would make everyone's nice, happy yays into yours.
Sad yays.
No, I turn you all into Eeyore. That's how somber it is.
What? Sounds like a typical day to me.
And they had
See? This is what happens when I talk about what happened.
You didn't even talk about what happened!
No, you didn't.
Even mentioning what that something happened.
I just did that
for shits and giggles.
Well, that was the devils come for me.
They're coming for all of us. We'll see.
Yeah, I'm ringing those bells.
They're coming for all of us. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Napalm now.
Wouldn't they be mostly coming for Forbes?
I tried the things that the video told me to do, nothing worked. So yeah, it's my damn charger, I guess, or my phone, I don't know.
Is it doing that thing where it's only charging in the one specific point?
Yeah, like, I had to like, okay.
Oh, that's... your charger's... Oh, you're screwed, man. I'm sorry, I've had that problem many a time before.
And then like, when I move like the stick and cord up or down, sometimes it'll say, oh, okay, it's charging now. And then when I let it go, it stops charging.
Yeah, I know this problem before. I know this problem, Cedrus. You're just there. Just buy a new one.
Yeah, seriously.
God damn it.
Want to know how long I had this charger? 2 months.
Exactly.
Bye. Yeah, I can beat you. No, I've had chargers for less time. I've had a proper big, you know those chargers that have like really like the rope kind of cable?
Uh-huh.
Guess how long it took for that to break for me?
5 minutes?
No. About 2 weeks.
Oh. Yeah,
I have
a little fan thing
that keeps my computer from
overheating. Oh, hi, Target! Hi! And,
Target,
oh my god,
miss
you!
He just embarrassed himself
that
he was back, he didn't pay attention!
This is
me, he
doesn't.
I'm kind of in the middle of something here!
Well, I've had this fan thing since my...
Okay, into the fetus of God. Against?
Maybe 15?
I was just fucking around, DB, you know that, right?
Yeah, anyway, I got this fan pad around 2014-15, I think. I don't recall exactly. I think it was back in 2013. I got it from my one of my laptops, but my dog, my keyboard can spell
And we had the features of God against Pyro.
Anyway, well, I've had this thing for a very, very long time. And well, I'm about to show you something. Is that or is that not a safety hazard? It's now nothing more than a glorified freaking for my computer now. Look at this.
Okay. I don't wanna...
Look at that.
Does it look good?
I'm in the middle of a game thing right now. I don't get it.
The wires are showing, so it's a safety hazard now.
Oh, good God.
Yeah.
I had that many times.
Yeah, so I don't plug it in anymore.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that reminds me. Before I got this, like, proper custom built by my brother computer thing, my old computer was very, frankly,
I'm surprised this guy doesn't take double the damage because this guy's fire is made of fire!
Yeah, my old computer, one of the panels, one of the side panels, had been knocked off, but I was still able to use it perfectly fine. Yeah. But then it stopped working again. Again. So, I've now... My brother Lee, he was building a new computer thing, and he was like, hey, I've got all these old parts here if you want me to make you one, and I was like, alright. That was.
Alrighty-o.
Lucky.
First yep. mistake of your life.
That was pretty. I don't really get much lucky days, sadly, nowadays. Sometimes I wonder if I'm too much of a romantic with Amira. But I know I am romantic, but sometimes I think I'm a bit too romantic.
Yes. Are you sure?
You are.
Yeah, she's my blue belted. My precious Amira. She's mine. She's my precious. My precious.
Precious.
Right,
no!
What is
happening?
I knew that was coming. I know someone was going to do that.
Okay, who do we have new in chat? We have one Ace and one Faith Star.
Hey, Faith.
Hiya, Faith.
Next up,
boy.
And hey, Ace.
Did we do Zable?
Hmm?
Did we do Zable?
I'm trying to remember which one that is.
Wow. You know what? Let's go red. Or dark.
Oh, I don't think we did Sable yet.
Also, guess who pre-ordered Sun and Moon at GameStop? Suckers.
You did.
Woo!
And you want to know what you get as a reward for pre-ordering at GameStop?
What? Poster?
A limited edition reversible Sun and Moon poster.
I'm getting two of those suckers.
See, what we're getting in Britain's thing, when you pre-order, you get this little figurine. I'm not sure what Pokemon it is, because I don't really know Pokemon that well.
They also already have the Popolio and Litten plushies at my GameStop.
I know, I heard so good.
Well, that
me like the Situai.
Dad said maybe when we go to pick him up on the 18th that I can get it.
The power of elegance.
Yes.
Felicia.
Yeah, I really like Decidueye, or as I'm almost certain, the right. Is anyone here a furry? Where?
I'm a furry.
Alright, well, I'm pretty sure Midnight that Decidueye is going to be referred to as a daddy.
Anyway, Kage, you like cats?
Yeah?
Then you'll probably like this one, Felicia.
Oh my god, Felicia.
Cat waifu.
Oh, Felicia, yeah, I played her in Marvel vs. Capcom.
Mm-hmm, same here.
My girl needs to put on some clothes.
She is queen of convenient coverage.
Ah, no kidding!
Me too, I'm thinking Marvel vs. Capcom, she was a breath of fresh air. Wait.
Bam, bam.
I'm
Kage. You are requested by Ace to check out the Plaza chat. The viewer list, I mean. Or member list. Ugh. Not exactly sure why.
Strange.
Yeah, the crazy thing
nobody
is.
Nobody knows that's
right.
By the way, Twitch chat, we are accepting donations so that we can get DB can get a 3DS for 3DS streaming. Monster Hunter for Ultimate. Sorry, had a bad cough there.
Revenge's Roost.
At £10, I will do a solo song. At £20, me and Froze are doing a duet, and basically a repeat of that for 30 and 40, because why not? And at £15, Napalm's gonna I think it's reading something.
At 50, I'm going to recite the entire Zero Wing intro. For 60, I'll do it in the Aeon voice.
No!
Please don't.
Best I can, anyway.
Please don't dome in any more than
$59.99. That is 60. That's still technically 60.
No, it's not. Shut up.
I'm sorry, but whenever you see something 99, you always round up. That's why I think pennies should be... That's... Other than the fact that they really cost more to make than they are worth, but also the fact of, we already round up when we talk prices. Like, when someone's like, oh, it's $499.99, I'm just like, it's £500, mate. It's just £500. You know what I can't wait for?
What?
Monster Hunter Double Cross.
Charlie has to be over here!
You know Monster Hunter, don't you?
Yes.
I can't wait for the Sun and Moon DLC that lets you actually see what went on at the beach between the one chick and the Machamp.
What the hell? No! What the hell did I just do?
We were talking about that one moment in Sun and Moon, the anime with the someone else. But one of my friends in the Pokemon X and Y anime, what ended up happening, you guys have watched the anime, right?
Yep.
I know exactly what you're talking about.
Actually, they actually gave a good reason of why he licked Greninja go. There was a dark dark aura like presence somewhere that Greninja wanted to go deal with. So he's just going on a quest on his own, Ash, pretty much.
It's the One Piece time skip.
I'm hoping that the demo Sun and Moon, that...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Basically the same, but on a bigger scale.
And also Prime. They can't nerf Greninja. They've already done it enough. Hashtag better nerf Greninja.
Nerd Bob! How dare you!
Okay, Cedric, like now you can say what you were gonna say. I apologize.
No, it's fine. So, I'm working on this
Oh, you think that's a sump up picture?
Got it to pop up, and now we're drawing again, so hooray!
Looks badass. I've seen him so far.
Slam dunk!
You know what this cover makes me think of? The Mars Volta.
So guess who gets Indy? Guess what I have for lunch today, guys? I have Indian food, bitches.
Oh, the curry.
Oh, by the way, if you zoom into the backstory, read the white text on the bottom. I added something stupid. Well, it's not. Oh my god, so just why would you do that? No, it's not that
complicated. Save.
where did Casta go? existence of this call right now!
What?
Sorry, guys. Okay, here's what it says, guys. It says, all rights reserved, uninterrupted copying, hiring, leading public performance, and broadcasting prohibited. Break the law, Celestia will send you to the moon.
So you're telling me that you're a bitch who likes bananas?
Yeah, see, look, Kage read it, yeah. Oh, by the way, Kage,
you're about to go bananas?
Oh, the barcode too?
The barcode has a freaking Easter egg on it.
Oh, let me see.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God!
What is it?
That was the airing of the first episode!
Oh my God, you actually got it! Oh! Look,
yes!
Dude, My Little Pony Friendship is Magic, when it came out in one of my more dire moments, when I was in a rather... I'm not gonna go into details, because this is happy fun time, but let's just say, not a happy time. So I remember the date it released, very, very clearly.
Oh my God, it's so crazy that she just got it immediately. Everyone else yesterday didn't even get the freaking Easter egg.
Are you kidding? I got it yesterday.
Well, I had to say it. Because lots of people didn't get it. It's like, what the hell? It should be simple.
To be entirely honest, my mind was fucked to hell and back because I was in kind of a shitty mood yesterday, so I wasn't really paying attention.
Oh yeah, by the way, zoom up to Slusty, you'll see something stupid as well.
Uh-oh.
By the way, guys, we broke Kage yesterday.
Don't.
I don't know what you did, and I don't want to know, because it sounds enough.
Banana.
Yeah, banana.
You like bananas?
You like bananas? We broke
the fields of poor, painted patients.
Oh yeah. Crush, kill, destroy, swag.
Oh.
Ow!
That's the dumb monster.
Thank you, Rick. What's on YouTube? And I'm gonna be going with roulette.
Pearl the fields everywhere.
Guys, which stars are you going for Sun and Moon?
Papaleo, bitches!
Roulette.
If I was Roulette and Litten. If I was going to get the game, I would pick Papaleo, because Papaleo is a cutie pie. Yeah, here's the thing. I want all three of those starters, because they're all adorable little sweeties, and they all look super badass in their final evolutions, except Papaleo, who looks elegant as fuck. But honestly, I would say we give you a secret option to knock out the professor and take all three of the Pokemon.
I would love that.
You know, telling me, oh, since you didn't do this, you mean you can do it now? It's kind of redundant when you already make me do it.
I don't want to do it.
Sorry, that's good enough. Stupid rule, sure.
It's a fair.
Like I said, grin and bear for now, and then make sure when you are finally able to leave, you make them feel it.
Sorry for the language, but my stepmom is a lazy bitch.
What?
Oh, don't worry. I know the feeling.
Whoa! Whoa now!
Not with my stepmom, though. My stepmom is quite anal about perfectionism, but my actual mom...
Oh, God. I'm gonna say it, type it in chat.
Oh, this is coming close!
Stepmom, your stepmom may be very anal about procedures. I'm pretty sure my stepmom is anal because she's shoved a stick up there that makes her hate me.
Look at this turn into, this is creepy.
That was a close one.
Good question.
And boss, features a guard against...
You can say this kind of conversation is not super Casta. Yes.
By the way, Citrus?
Yeah?
It's becoming my new background.
What's your new background?
That picture.
What?
Pinky Punk.
Oh! Sweet! Thanks.
useless to you?
You like bananas?
Do you like bananas? Yeah, the fucking collection is like.
Wait, bananas. Do you tell me you're a bitch that likes bananas? You're about to go bananas. Oh man!
Hey, Jeff.
Yeah?
Banana.
That song is the only way you'll ever be able to achieve world domination because it's just a reflex. As soon as you hear it, you're pretty much just there.
Guys, a little word of warning, you might see some moves in this game that might give you a bit of a epileptic fit.
Oh god.
Because I am a quote-unquote bad influence, and that
I know.
They're the ones of a bad influence.
Oh yeah, my parents, well, my dad and stepmom are a real bad influence, especially in the parenting category. Sorry, but I am never going to take any, I'm not going to do any of the sort of stuff that they do with me to my kids.
Well, hey, at least you at least you didn't have to cut ties with your dad, because I had to do that.
I've almost had to cut ties with my mom. That's how much dad doesn't like her. And he's trying to make me cut ties with my Uncle John, despite the fact my Uncle John is trying to help me get to Edinburgh.
I had to cut ties with my dad because he hurt my mom. Yeah. That happened. Like, you're hurting my mom? No, I'm not gonna talk to you anymore. Screw that.
I'm thinking, as soon as I move out of this place, I am gonna cut ties with them. I'm sorry, but they have treated me like shit, pardon the language, for years.
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Happy place!
Let's go to our
happy place, people. Well, if you want something semi-happy, I have not cut ties with a single member of my family, but I still laugh hysterically every time I think back. Because who the fuck gets arrested over pork chops?
And the talk of this is starting to get some people in the chat confused.
And anyway, I'm gonna say the rally now. To you, Primeval, at least you can talk to your uncle. All but one of my mother's siblings thought I was worth a damn to even meet. The rest of her siblings don't want anything to fucking do with me. They don't contact me, they don't do jack shit.
Right. Well, both of my uncles... Actually, why did I say both? I've got quite a few uncles. They all seem... They're all okay with me. In fact, they treat me better than, like, my dad treats me. Like, my Uncle Derek, like, my dad's brother, he's the kind of person, he is basically, like, a brother, he's basically, like, a best friend sort of thing.
Are you just gonna stand there?
Fight the man.
What should I draw next? Alright, I'm gonna ask you guys because I'm drawing random shit that's putting shit in here. What do you think is good enough? Look at the picture to see what I can add in there just to make it just look silly.
Something Mars Volta-ish.
Something.
It's on the left. It's in the top right corner, isn't it?
What? What are you talking about?
Darkstalkers 2!
Wait, what did you say, Palgay?
I see what you did, you put funny little, pictures.
Yeah, I've been drawing, I drew all this crap, and I'm like, what else is funny and stupid to add in here? Because, I mean, look at Applejack in the front cover of the album. Look at freaking Applejack.
We were just doing like just drawing request things. I want to see. There's something I want to see you try. I, I've, I've tried it, and two of my friends have tried it. I want to see if you can try it. Trying to draw raptors, like proper Deinonychosaurs, in
No, it has
to be MLP style.
No,
it is MLP style. Because you know that thing
with the
Raptania, Raptania, Raptania. That's the whole thing. It's basically dinosaurs in MLP. I'll see if you can try that.
I don't know if I can draw dinosaurs.
Don't worry, I can give you tips as to like how I've drawn like my Raptania guys. Basically, what I would do is I'd find a picture of the sort of dinosaur that they are, as well as a good basis of reference for like actual MLP things. And basically, try and draw this, what a normal pony would be, but then add in the raptor-like qualities. Like the long beak and stuff. The long neck and the floof. That's how I've managed to do it before.
Anybody have any ideas?
Actually, that's a quick, really. It's a quick off-topic question. How many of you guys know of Hungry Soma?
Well, you introduced me to it, and I saw a monster thing, so...
Oh, how that?
Yep. Young Cuckoo.
Yes, good.
Cuckoo.
Wait, Kage, were you gonna say something?
Woohoo! Woohoo! The
Cuckoo.
Kage, were you gonna say something?
No.
No? Oh, okay. Anything? Anybody?
What are we talking about?
Well, you already know what's been going up with me, and I don't want to talk about all of the stuff that's been going on lately.
Well, good news is I'm going to be visiting my mom this Thanksgiving. So I'm going to be all the way in Arizona.
Oh yeah, Thanksgiving. I'm sorry that might sound like I don't enjoy Thanksgiving. I mean, I do like the idea. I mean, this was a nice big dinner. But...
Because you and me, Promo, are British, so we
wouldn't really understand
it. No, it's because, like, I've got an American stepmother and stepfamily, so we have to celebrate Thanksgiving. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like it, but the problem is, like... Other than that nice dinner, there's really nothing else to it, and the stuff that is to it.
Well, it's today, he wants to get better. That's really what Thanksgiving is like for me.
That is what Thanksgiving is.
I like it, but it gets better and better. Yeah.
Yeah.
Everybody wants me to cook the turkey again.
That's what it is in this house, because, you know, apparently no one has anything to be thankful for.
Lovely.
I'm lots of things this year, like, holy shit, I have a lot of things to think.
Same.
I've got all my friends.
I got all of them.
You wanna know what I'm thankful for this year?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm gonna say it when I'm at the fact my mom's okay.
Oh, there you go.
You know, my mom, honest to God, I don't know if I told you, Captain knows about this, but I don't know if the rest of you did. My mom, some point last month, had a heart attack.
Yes.
Oh. The news is she's trying to get his back to her old self again, so that's
okay. I don't exactly have much things I can really say I'm thankful for. Other than, like...
You got us!
Yeah, exactly. That's the thing I like. In fact, it's like, I have met a lot of incredible things. Great things have happened. But then again, a lot of crap things have happened. So, I guess I'm just glad that it was not all crap. There's at least some goodness.
Yeah.
Hey, I got a good idea of what you
just
wow, Primeval, I got an idea of what you can be thankful for. Be thankful for your special thumb pony and all your friends that stick by you no matter what.
Yeah, don't forget about people, boy.
I'm gonna say
don't forget about us!
even if the blanky blanky blank, because I'm still not going to talk about a thing. If the blanky 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 blank goes the wrong way, I'll still never forget her.
Yes. I got an idea.
Do tell us, Cedric. Do tell.
Yes. I know the next to this thing. Have a little shouting that tone. I'm gonna do that. Oh god, why didn't I do that before?
I don't know, why didn't you do that before?
I know, but hey, that's gonna be a
short time. Where you can draw easy sketch dresses on Professor.
We could do something like your absolute favorite pony just simply shouting death to hashtags.
What, hashtag death to hashtags?
I was alive!
Somehow I knew that was coming. Friggin' knew it.
Give people.
Do you want to touch Kage?
There is a Mary Sue in the back. It says, hey look, a Mary Sue.
We have a Mary Sue bunk with us.
It says it in the freaking back of the cover here. Hey look, a Mary Sue.
Wait, Maddie, what?
Wait, what?
I was joking.
There's also a part in the front cover where it says Spike smoking. I'm not kidding. And you look so happy doing it. I'm not kidding, look at that! All the little pigeons are hilarious! I had fun drawing all this.
Then you get a duck bomb reference!
I have something I want to ask, like, do you think I should have my Raptania characters featured in my channel?
If you want to, I don't see why not.
That's up to you, dude.
I want to know, like, because the thing is, I'm trying to phrase this basically in a good way. The Raptania thing is basically a labor of love. It's been this separate project that I've had going on ever since I joined the Brony fandom, really. So I'm not sure whether or not I should include it as part of the, like, my group of characters and. The only thing is, though, if I were to do that, then that would mean having to evict a certain Rogi. Because if I had the Raptania characters, it would be easier of doing that transfer. So.
May I say something to you guys?
Yeah.
I've only said this to a certain other friend of mine. I only explained this to him. To a certain cotton candy unicorn that wears glasses that we all know.
Yep.
Anyway, I only told him this, but, him and Rosie. I just want to say to you guys, just thank you. Just thank you for being my friends. Just thank you for even giving me the chance to even speak to any of you. And honestly, you guys just giving me the, encouraging words to, help me, because, I have one more line to finish before my first review officially is gonna be out, because I gotta get to the editor. But you guys made me get something that I lost due to a certain somebody who I thought was my friend but turned out to be nothing more than a manipulative jackass who just destroyed every ounce of self-confidence I had in myself. You guys somehow managed to actually build that broken, shattered self-confidence that had died. You guys somehow brought it all back. So, I just want to say how grateful I am to you all, and I'm going to tell you guys all, because I don't want to hold it back anymore. I can't keep this a secret. My first official video on my channel I am going to be singing a cover of a song called Mend It. I'll link it to you all if you'd like to hear it.
That actually sounds rather appropriate.
Yeah. I'm going to sing a cover of that and dedicate it to the friends I've made in this community. The friends that helped me become the pony I am today and to even put myself out here onto YouTube in the first place.
I'm on the verge of tears as well, goddammit. I've been emotional ever since this Friday, goddammit, when last Friday.
Guys, mm-hmm. I'm gonna look at the Twitch stream because we've got a little,
Let's have a look.
You'll see it in a few seconds.
You're too British for emotions, Prime.
I am very emotional right now. Because,
I was kidding.
Wait. Last Friday, a French teacher of mine... This French Ooh. Teacher has been my teacher since third year. The French teacher I've known for very long, practically a best friend, and she had to leave. And like last period, we had this big party for her, and well, she was upset and all. And then that day, I go and see my mom because she was that weekend for the first time.
And no one responds.
I did.
It's been a year since.
I don't have. Can you link me your Twitch real quick, TB?
Yeah, cause like I can't see it because like I am like.
That already went by.
Tangled up in something.
Mm. Yeah, it's gone.
Speaking of tangled up in something.
I saw it gone. Thoroughly enjoyed it.
Ooh, just to say something involves.
I forgot to tell you this. I have pretty bad news here.
Yeah,
I already said this to you guys, but I didn't hear this one. My first review isn't coming out on YouTube.
No,
that's bad.
Why? Why is it bad? Why is it
not coming out on YouTube? That's bad. I wanted to finish it because. Because I want to fucking finish it. I want to put it on YouTube already. But here's the problem. This is a laptop I have. Yeah, it's good and all, but it doesn't come with a movie program, you know? Like, damn it.
And look at that.
So, guess what? It's stuck with a sneak peek. It will never be finished.
For now, at least.
Actually, I wouldn't say for now. There's no way I can get a freaking program for this crap. And it's like, come on, I'm just wanting to finish this for how long?
I recommend a program. I know recommended to me. It's a free movie program. It's called VCDC Free Video Editor. I know uses it for his videos. He says it works very well. And it's really? For free. There you go.
No viruses or anything.
Nope, no viruses. A-OK.
Thank Celestia!
So there you go! I'm safe under this YouTube review career!
Actually, I should probably get that as well.
I'm gonna go download something in Vegas.
Yeah, but that's not free.
We could have pirated these donations in the stream.
Yeah, last time I had Sony Vegas, last two times actually, I had to pirate it. And within 6 months.
What? One of the
ducks
committed piracy on the street.
Yeah, this was actually years ago, about 5 or 6 years ago, and within 6 months, each computer that I got it on blue screened.
See, this is why you don't do it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That's also why my Fire Red LP will remain unfinished until I decide to use an emulator.
Yeah, I have been quite emotional since Friday. But it wasn't just the first year thing. I did get to see my mom, and
It wasn't the fact of seeing my mum for the first time in a whole year thing. It was how different her family was to family here. There was... there's genuine love in that family. Sure, there was a bit of shouting, but that's commonplace. But still, there was like genuine love. I mean, her daughter, which is my half-sister, was giving me big hugs. Like, not the same.
Get
that louder than my head! Evan Ben!
Yes!
Oh, Parker,
what's it called again?
Yeah, type in the chat for us. Like,
yeah, type in the chat so I wouldn't have to forget it.
Yeah. And it also means that I could possibly get it, because I'm also open to the YouTubes.
And I'm busy right now, Ace. I'll look later.
And yeah, getting that thing, getting this that answer might help me. Want more? Only because I do want to. I do need to start making proper reviews. But I do have the scripts and all. No. Oh yeah, I also need a recording software. Damn it.
For me, I don't have to work.
Recording software. If you want Audacity.
Audacity.
Yeah, don't
need
Audacity.
Yes. Audacity State? Are you talking about Audacity or this city?
Audacity.
Oh,
Litrick
City. Never mind, you didn't follow it.
No.
I was making a joke. You're talking about Audacity or this city?
Audacity is your friend.
Oh, okay. I was literally talking about
that. I get it.
Name of it.
Talking about Destiny or this city?
No kidding, old dude!
Why can I copy and paste this crap? Okay, let's see. Let's go to Google's. Let's go to his Google's and make sure let's...
to Google!
I'll have to look into both of those.
Say what?
Oh yeah, Kage, I remember earlier, like in a previous stream, I was thinking this would be a quite funny idea. Because my whole thing is King of Prehistory, we were wondering like what would happen if everyone was turned into dinosaurs, and so I was thinking like what each of you would be as dinosaurs. We didn't think of one for you.
Oh, damn it! Like, I could have gone for a perfect
dinosaur.
I'll be right back.
Oh my god, this is I looked at the screenshots on this. Oh my god. This can work. This is awesome.
Damn you! I could have almost had a perfect run.
I thought everything was awesome.
How dare you mention that without me knowing when it was coming!
Everything is awesome!
Everything is cool when you're fucking it up!
Everything is awesome! We're living on a dream! I'm sure at some point, when it comes to... when I've done enough streams, one of you guys is gonna do a compilation of like, we know Prime likes the person's a song a lot, but how many times does he do it? Let's find out!
You hear that, people? Get on that!
Oh, you should... and if you do make that, I want you guys to title it, "Now That's What I Call Prime."
No, make
why?
It Google's but Prime.
No, why would you do that?
No, do it! Who else but Primal?
No, that's what I call Brain.
Yeah, let's make a CD about it and call it that.
Yeah, we should. That way, you can actually buy my next album.
You don't want to lose this! No! Why don't you play?
Cedric, let me guess.
Hey, I want a scar day pop, if that's okay.
Is it even possible?
Done.
Nothing is possible.
Cedric, I know what's going through your head right now.
All around me are familiar faces.
No, no. That song is never in my head. Never.
Ow!
What about this one? Darkness, my old friend.
Nope, not even that one. That one never gets to my head.
Well, I've come to talk with you again.
You know why?
Why?
Because a vision softly creeping led to seeds when I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains under the sound of silence.
As better yet, you guys might want to cover your ears except Napalm.
Why?
Well, it's about what he just posted in his chat with involving Ganon.
Ganon?
Yeah, Ganon. If you know there's people in the Legend of Zelda fandom that ships, Link and, Ganon, right?
Yep.
Oh, they did that with everybody.
Yeah, yeah. Seen that before.
How much is people gonna smack me if I said I happen to be one of them?
I want to get you alive! I can burst your house! I'm gonna get my fork and knife and eat you.
Oh, God.
I that's cannibalism and that's illegal, good sir.
I don't think he cares.
Then I guess I should have mentioned some of my other ships.
Okay, not Legend. Okay, there are some. I'm not in the Legend of Zelda fandom, but I do have lots of good big ships.
Mm-hmm.
Party pie forever. Also, Starburst. That's another one.
Boogity boogity boogity!
Okay, what?
No, I said boogity.
I know.
Since the finale, I now ship Thorax and Luna.
I ship Spike and Thorax!
Thorax is the big king now. He won't fit anymore.
Who cares?
But it wouldn't fit anymore. Good night, everyone.
So what? He's still a cutie.
Stop my thought process where I made this weird.
Let's see what other ones do I ship.
We've had Aeon in the string before. I can't possibly get much further than that, Kage.
See,
they can still have little changeling dragon babies. There.
Dragon babies.
Dino babies.
I ship Sussia in Discord.
But yeah, guys, keep up. Doing an original song.
Wait, an original? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
The tech bands I sing.
Kind of. Well. You know, it kind of got inspired more or less of how people are now creating, like, evil and evil personas for their characters.
Yes. Well,
yeah, mine is still mostly me, though. The fact is, as in. Near polar opposite.
Well, I know, but here's the thing.
You're not saying you ship me in court.
And I am making an evil Sona for my character is more of her evil Sona. I'm gonna make it that her evil Sona doesn't want to, like, take over the world as is, But what she did was, like I told you guys, the kick in the pants I needed was one of my friends, almost, you know, wetting themselves. And that triggered something in me that I never felt before, and I never felt such anger before. So this evil Sona that I'm creating is more of when Kage feels too much pain and anguish, that after she gets pushed to a certain limit, this little figure, this person makes herself known and tries to, in a sense, take over her so she can, while Kage is an emotionally broken mess.
Okay, next!
And she is like polar opposite of Kage. While Kage is bubbly and sweet and caring and just a goofball, like, you've seen how I act. That's pretty much how Kage acts. She's stone cold and she is callous and she can be very bitter.
Well, the thing is, Quartz and my OC, the fact is, I just wanted someone who would be a likable asshole, yet also seeming have plans for world domination, but never just takes them into account, and that's basically what
Quartz is. Yeah, exactly. That's what I have. Yeah, I actually want to know if you guys want to help me brainstorm my names for her evil persona, if you don't mind.
Okay.
But that's what her evil Sona is.
I need to know, appearance, really, first.
Her evil Sona, I'm kind of going more lighter colors, because I went kind of dark colors with Kage's color scheme. You know, dark purple for her eyes and the tail, you know, a nice ash black and stuff like that. And, like, a nice ruby red for her hair and tail and everything.
Here's an idea. If you really want to make your villain OC stand out, because you're using light colors, why not use a happy sounding name? So it's like
that's deceptive. Actually what I was thinking, because
it's deceptive.
Because her persona is only comes out when Kage can't handle pain anymore, and she pretty much, in a sense, her evil Sona takes control, and it pretty much becomes her evil Sona steps in charge because Kage is unable to handle it anymore. So it's kind of like more of like an emotional breakdown kind of thing.
Oh, work to think I still can't freaking save.
But I'm gonna. I guess we can figure out her color scheme of what light colors I should use as a suggestion.
Well, if she's gonna sound pleasant, then why not have colors that sort of evoke a sense of calming? Like light blues.
Mid break might work.
Lilacs. Lavenders.
I mean, what I ended up doing with Risky Sketch was mostly going with yellow for her because my OC is purple, and purple and yellow are opposites on the color wheel, but that's just me.
Yeah. I hadn't actually...
Oh, by the way, happy day of the dead, everybody!
Woo!
As I'm playing an undead samurai.
Yeah, I actually had an accidental opposite thing when it came to Quartz's coloration. Because if you look at him, he is orange, like a very light orange with the bit of green in. That was accidental. I was like, okay, this is aren't these Raptor's colors just kind of reversed? Alright. It was an accidental stroke of brilliance.
I don't even know if I like consciously like chose Risky's colors like as I was making her. I just I thought like
what the hell did I just do?
I don't know.
Just
one. Mishlook.
Mishlook.
Yeah, but, Risky just ended up, like, looking the way she did after I messed around for a while, and I thought it looked nice. And then I remember the purple and yellow are opposites on the color wheel, and I thought, yeah, that makes sense.
Makes perfect sense to me.
How do we not notice a tank following us?
How do you not notice a tank following you?
Because it's
That's actually
damn
an excellent question.
I mean, you can hear it.
It also goes.
That's exactly the point, is that you can hear it. Trust me, I know what I'm talking about when it comes to Larn. I mean, IOC is the king of prehistory. As the king of prehistory, he is used to tracking extinct creatures, and I can definitely tell you, you will always hear them when you see them.
No, you said Larn.
Wait, tanks are extinct?
They're extinct in the sense of they're not as popular as they used to be. They're very few now.
I don't know. They're still pretty useful for a dungeon crawl.
I know it sounds funny every time I hear someone say Lord. Lord. Lord.
You said Lord.
Yeah, you said exactly. You was a buddy. He's a penis.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, come on.
I don't get it.
Be careful, this place could have lots of booby traps.
You said traps.
Ow! Oh yeah, I have one of the Raptani OCs I have is basically Deadpool. His name is
yes.
Zhao.
And yes, yeah.
Zhao. It's basically, how he works is, step one, find hole in logic. Step two, comment on it. Or the other one is, step one, complain about thing.
Hey, DB, do you mind if I add somebody in? I think I have them on my...
Who might that be?
I've got...
What's the big guy?
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Yes.
Wishes to join.
Come on down!
Oh, it's a good thing you've got him, because I don't.
Well, I'm kind of in the middle of stabbing here.
He was talking
to me stabbing someone?
That's
illegal!
Thanks
for the memories.
Can someone add Equestria guy in?
Dead.
Yep, he's already here. Test your mic.
Hello, hello.
There we go.
Do I sound any better than last time, going to the new mic set?
You sound perfect.
I don't remember how you sounded last time, but you sound good right now.
That's good. The problem with my original headphones, the left speaker was a lot quieter than the right one for some reason. I don't know how I did not notice that until now.
It's okay.
Well, it's fixed.
And there's just one thing I'm still annoyed at, that has been resolved. Yesterday was supposed to be the day Genesect gets released for the Pokemon game. But when we went to the game shop, it wasn't there on the first. Apparently they said that Nintendo hadn't authorized the code to be out yet on that day, when specifically the date was the 1st of November, and they didn't have it then.
Well, most places are like...
Huh.
That's weird too, because when it comes to the digital downloads for Pokemon and such, you can usually get them the day before.
But it's been done, I have it now, and all I need now is Meloetta, which is next.
Sweet. That one.
Why, okay, hang on, I have to ask, why do I keep hearing the freaking Majora's Mask,
That's my frog, I told you that, like...
That's your what? Your frog?
God!
The bells of Notre Dame!
No,
no, no, it's permanent!
Just
so good.
Hey, Bam.
Anyway, you won't have to worry too much about Metal Western because it's a Wi-Fi download.
Yep.
Ow! Oh.
And with regards to getting Pokemon Sword, I'm actually going to wait until Christmas Day to have it. Since the events for Alpha Sapphire and stuff are still going on until December, I might as well wait until Christmas to have the game. Since for us in the UK, we're not getting it until the 23rd.
And the chat went
the
sorry.
Yeah, I think I think people weren't trying to speak over each other, so everyone just stopped.
No, I was just giving the I thought I was getting the impression Skype was acting up again.
No.
Also regards to Sun and Moon, but with the demo still going on, there's just about two more events that are coming up. On the 5th,
the deal on the docks,
and then the 5th, and then on the assumably the 11th is this girl on the ferry, which is the one I'm most concerned about, most curious.
You know what though? I've actually had a crazy thought.
Well,
considering Ash Greninja might be, according to what Kage mentioned, a plot continuation point, there could be a very good chance that the girl on the ferry might be someone very familiar. Or at least that's what the rumor is.
Possibly.
Yeah.
Let me go have a look at this girl again.
You want to look at a
possibility, her name could start with an S.
Stanley?
Nope.
That's a guy's name!
I know, I'm silly. That's him.
Buy it.
Yes,
so this is the story of a man named Stanley. And this is also the story all about how his life got twisted upside down.
Okay,
and this is also the story of how I smacked a fly in the back of the head with my baseball bat.
And this is the story all about how my life got twisted upside down.
I'll tell you how to get the prince of a town called Bel Air.
Also, now we know what happened to, Also, now we know what happened to Katana / Sodom after Alpha 3.
Oh, you're talking about the character from freaking Final Fight.
Yep, and the Street Fighter Alpha games.
Yep.
He died and he became Bishamon.
I'm gonna have to open the demo on my DS now just to put it to go, but there's no images online, so...
She's basically got the same sprite as all the other girl characters that you run into.
Every single one!
So, who's the one there?
Also, nobody is going to be able to get over the girl and the Machamp.
Nope.
That's just not going to happen.
Yeah, that is really, really strange.
And I know for a fact that a lot of people are going to be going all hubba hubba for Olivia.
Yeah!
Hello, nurse!
Hey.
Also, Kage, if you're still here... Ace wants to ask you something.
Hello, trainer!
Nathan, what'd you say?
Oh, if Kage's still here, Ace needs to ask her about something. Oh, and also, we're about to all see the scene, if it comes up again, which I think it might.
No,
nah,
it doesn't.
Aww. Oh, lame.
I'll tell you when it comes up again.
So this room about the
girl. All I can say is it involves Morgan and Lilith. And I'll leave it at that.
Hold.
Get out of this freaking call!
You're not off. You're actually not very far off.
Oh,
It pretty much is. Yeah. It's even crazier because.
Go, guys.
And it's even crazier too because.
Yay!
They're the same person, technically.
Ooh, self cess. Lovely.
Exactly.
What's up, guys? What's this need to talk to me about?
He wants to know if you'll join in the WWE thing he's working on.
Oh! Sure.
Yeah, I think he has the majority of us so far.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure.
I'm actually excited for that because, like, I did want to be a part of something like, Falco's WWE,
Can you make this thing?
Yeah. But I know, you know, Falco's is something that's cool. But then, like, what Ace is doing is that's hard.
Someone shut up the fucking dog!
Next up,
my dog's not yapping. He's a
no, somebody outside in the back of my house.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm not exactly. Yeah, I would be kind of interested in doing the a wrestling thingy. The only thing is, though, I don't really know that much about wrestling. Because the majority of my knowledge comes from... Literally, all of my knowledge just comes from NerdCube's complete series. Which, from that, I can only really know a few things. The main one being that Brock Lesnar is a monster. So, if we are just used if call like creator Brock wrestlers, then I diss Brock Lesnar. Actually, no.
Brock Lesnar is a monster. I would say Triple H because he took away CM Punk.
Forever tormenting.
The majority of what I know is basically just dumb references the two has made in his videos.
Right. Right, Ace, if you're not making this like creator wrestling,
oh, by the way, Casta,
then
it's
Seth Rollins, actually. That's
what actually, what he does is there is a way you can make your own wrestler.
Yeah, that's what, like, if, that's what I'm saying, like, if it wasn't, then I would dip Seth Rollins.
Well, it's gonna be like that, you know, it's gonna be, you know, with use of, that type of,
Yeah. Okay, I will make this. Alright then, I'm just gonna make this clear. Even though my my profile picture might say otherwise, my hair, my OC's hair is actually ginger. And a proper Iron Brew orange ginger.
Speaking of which, send me a case right now.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys.
What?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Sonic movie.
But
we don't know if it'll work because it's from a guy who did Deadpool. So how can you do it for a freaking Bane character?
Hey, he did Deadpool justice. I'm trusting it. I'm blaming the guy. Come on, he worked on a comic book character.
Movies based on video games, they usually don't do well. The only one I can think of that did do well was Wreck-It Ralph.
Damn it, what about Ace Attorney? What about the Ace Attorney movie?
Exactly. Because it wasn't focusing on a game, really.
Cedrus,
yeah,
do you forget...
Cedrus,
do you forget the Ace Attorney movie?
Oh, shit.
That movie was amazing.
Wait, what movie? What?
Ace Attorney.
Actually, I mean, it was in Japan, but still.
But can you name another movie that was good that was based on a video game?
Ratchet
Clank!
That's what I was gonna say, it's like, I've heard
good things. Oh, that's right. Fuck!
There's also the...
We win!
There is also the Pokemon movies, though. If you count that.
Honestly, 2016 has been the bomb for good, video games, though.
Hang on.
This is whoever's been a literal bomb elsewhere.
Isn't there supposed to be a Sly Cooper movie as well?
Yeah, but there's been no information on that.
I still kind of want to because.
Oh, hang on. I'm gonna share my screen real quick because I just finished something that you guys would like. Possibly one of the dumbest things I've ever drawn today. Almost everything I draw is stupid, but.
What isn't?
Alright.
That's me, Daniel!
I'm just saying.
Alright, you ready? Here you go.
Oh my god. I can just imagine Cedric saying that at Apple Bloom.
That's perfect!
She's been saying that for a long time now.
That is something Cedric would definitely say.
Jesus Christ!
Amen. Oh goddammit, wheels. I keep picking wheels that are nice and small, but the downside of doing that is the fact that I am literally screwing myself over in the fact of not enough traction.
It's
every damn freaking time I do it.
Meow. Hey, can you pop? Come on, kid.
She is!
Points to the sketchup.
Yeah,
she
like
trying to get her on. She has right back.
For her, the head, bust for, her, evil Sona in the human state.
Ooh. The forts run with a lot better with that added in there.
Ample! Thank God it's not to a ball!
Is there anything else you guys want me to add in this stupid thing?
It's M. Night Wiggle.
No, right, Cedric, if you are going to take in, if you are accepting literally anything for it, like, I'm assuming that is what you're doing, right? Literally anything's okay?
Well,
it's stupid.
If you look at this, all of this is pun related, actually.
The Iron Horse, Iron Tenor.
Hey, look, there's Spike. Right there, next to a freaking spray can. Look what he's doing.
Right, can someone check who do we have in the chat?
I've just thought of something, Cedric, although it's quite not safe for cast outs.
What do you mean?
Basically, you know
who's in the chat, by the way?
One of Spike smoking.
Yes.
But imagine him high, and then it's like just going up to Rarity with like bits and just saying how much.
How much? Oh, fuck!
So hold on, guys, hold on. What do you mean?
Who's in the Twitch chat?
Let's see.
That's Cedric. Do you wanna?
I don't know.
We've got us, we've got Ace, we've got Caleb, Bitstar, Ender Yoshi, Okami, AJ, and Vamp.
This should work.
I know what to put right here, like next to the freaking. I know what to put right here. This area right here can have the Twilight Scepter.
Twilight Cane.
It has two names, Twilight Scepter or Twilight Cane.
Hello! I'm the Twilight Cane! Merry Christmas, Ha ha
ha!
I take Kane and throw it away.
Hey, I want Kane!
Alright.
By the way, Cedric, this Painted likes the art.
What?
Painted likes the pig.
Oh.
Add Kane to the end!
Wait, did you show her that that's Pony Sister?
Okay, Ace, and Ace is asking you to trick Skype Napalm.
Yep, Merida did.
Is anyone unfamiliar with Spirit of Rainbow?
Yeah.
Hello,
what?
Dear.
Hello?
Ah! This
holy shit! It's a full house today!
Yep. It's
Reason why I'm asking is because I recently saw a video by Kichi and where Pony is dressed up as Tempest Doomfist, and whenever she speaks, she keeps getting rah 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 rah. And as adorable that is, why did she do that?
Yes.
Why not?
Plus, I think she's trying to keep that protective character.
Well, it's adorable.
Why is most of our science dangerous? Why don't you marry safe science if you love it so much? Hey, why don't you invent a safety science door that won't hit you on the bottom of the way out because you are fired? No, you're dead.
Fired.
Fired. Yeah.
Ow.
Okay, I've been thinking. When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade. You make take the lemons back. Get mad. I don't want your damn lemons. What am I supposed to do with these? Demand to see life's manager. Make life rue the day he thought I could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am? I'm the man that's gonna burn your house down with the lemons. I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that'll burn your house down.
I love it. I love the lemon brand.
Perfect.
I literally thought that was from a real commercial.
Not a commercial, but
I wouldn't be surprised if it's.
Yeah, I know that now. Thanks for the portal.
What kind of game is this? I like this kind of style.
What style?
The style of gaming.
Oh, the game the DB's playing? Darkstalkers 2.
Oh. Portal?
I don't know why I've always liked the kind of style where you've got your health, you've got your power bar, like just like in Dragon Ball Z.
There's also Killer Instinct. That's a good game.
I love Mortal Kombat.
Has anyone else disregarded? Are you guys just disregarding the Street Fighter franchise?
I love everything about this game. I haven't even played this game. I don't even know what the fuck it is. I just love the style.
I remember playing a Super Nintendo game at a school club where you were this fighting game where you were this dinosaur. I can't remember what the game was, but it was a lot of fun to play.
Wait, a dinosaur? Did it also have a giant ape?
I'm not sure. I remember the dinosaur, but I'm not sure what else I remember. That's all I know.
Because I keep thinking, you're not talking about Primal Rage, are you?
I'm not too sure.
I love
sure.
Primal Rage.
The arcade.
That game was fun.
You have to take the home port as well, but we're not when it comes to the home.
And you know what? I'm actually going to defend it. I'm going to be that crazy bastard. I enjoyed
what?
Playing Shaq Fu.
Yeah.
Ask for me.
It wouldn't happen to be Super Mario World, would it?
Oh no, it wasn't.
It's a fighting game that has dinosaurs. Did it? Hang on, I gotta ask you a question again. But I'm gonna send a picture in the chat really quick.
It
look like this? Oh wait.
It's not Primal Rage, because the game I played was a Super Nintendo game.
Yeah, it was also on Super Nintendo.
I said it was on Atari and PlayStation.
It was on Atari and PlayStation? You said it was a Super Nintendo game.
Yeah, but yeah, it is. When I looked it up, it came up with a PlayStation and Super and Atari.
Yeah, did someone say Quetzal Quartless?
No, I said Quetzalcoatl.
Oh.
I was talking to Ketchy over there. How is my Quetzalcoatl today?
Serving it up in Gary's way.
Apparently he's fine.
Shut up, I'm
what do you guys think? I decided to give her evil Sona a long hair with a ponytail. What do you think?
I like it. The last character in the game.
Oh my god, it's Samus Aran.
And it's time to turn
like
up
that.
And guys?
No.
I think it's time to
like
turn
that.
Up the heat.
Oh god. Oh god,
I think there was a stage where it was at a wrestling ring or something. I think that's all I can remember, but I don't think it's that game.
Stage with a wrestling ring?
In my mind, it had a dinosaur.
It said it had a dinosaur.
Yeah, it definitely had a dinosaur. The dinosaur was common.
Was it something with Joe Mac?
Wait! It had a dinosaur, right?
Yeah.
Did it have one dinosaur and more in just humans? Yeah.
I don't know, it had a variety of characters, I can't remember them all.
Because, the reason why is because Killer Instinct had a freaking wrestling ring, but it was in the background, and it had one dinosaur, which was a raptor, which was named Ripto.
I have a question. Painted, Patience, you came in at just the right time. Okay. Primeval Brony, I'm gonna go with your idea for the calming colors. I might... the colors I'm thinking about doing, I might do your lavender and... the lavender and blue kind of color scheme like you thought out.
Yeah.
That sounds good.
Okay. Now just to figure out a name for her, because Kage means shadow.
Huh. Mm-hmm. Yep.
It was kind of a thing.
So,
all right.
Thing light related.
What's
going on? What did you ask me?
We're trying to help her make an evil persona for her character.
Because you know. All was villainousies all
the most talent.
Okay, that's definitely confirmed after the game I used to play in one of the school clubs. Yeah, I played that one, but I don't own it. I do own the Nintendo 64 version.
Oh, Killer 64.
Hey, what color is your evil side?
I'm gonna do school colors. I'm gonna do cool light colors, calming, almost like pretty much. I'm gonna make it that with Kage, I use somewhat dark colors, but for her, my evil zone, I'm gonna make it more of vulgar appearance.
I think we just left Felicia one cat on a hot tin roof.
Her, my idea, which actually Primeval brought it up, because I've been trying to figure out a color scheme for my evil Sona for the longest time, it's kind of, her name and her appearance is gonna be misleading. It's gonna be calming, light, and cool colors, like blues and lavenders. And violet, stuff like that.
Hang on.
Alright.
You said you're gonna use light colors. Oh, man. It's cute to say in Japanese, but maybe not.
Shush.
Feeling hot. Feeling hot.
No!
Brian,
you're going to have to stop right there, because if I start to be more part, then that's just going to give people more reasons to ship us, and I don't want to get back.
And
I'm not able to stop myself because I fucking love that song.
We need some form. Alright, I need a song that's...
How about Elena? Elena means of the light.
Makes you sound really, really innocent. That's
exactly,
the point.
Elena will be her evil Sona's thing.
Yeah. I think it works.
And I was actually doing something for you. Who? What? I was actually doing something for you.
I need to think of a good. I got
Leland no Kage.
Winter Shadow. Uyu no Kage. Uyu no Kage. Uyu Uyu no Kage.
Damn it!
Yay!
I have an idea for a fool for the spin.
That will be a maybe. But
Winter Shadow.
A name being Winter Shadow is nice, but
what she was going for was that Kage in itself means shadow, so she wanted her evil Sona's name to have something to do with light, wasn't it?
Okay. So
that's
pretty much
Lena, which means of light.
Yeah.
And it also, like one of you guys pointed out, it makes her evil Sona sound evil.
Yes. Yes. So that's why I like that one.
I kinda like the idea of it meaning like bringer of the light.
Yes.
Cause that's very mysterious.
Ow!
Vic, my name is
sorry.
My actual name, like my real name, is very contradictory. In fact, when I was working on the thing, I found out the story of my name, like how I got how I was called the name that I am.
Technically, is your name just Shadow, technically?
Yeah.
Well, if you wanted light, what about Hikari?
Oh. Here's the thing, though, I kind of only have an OC name Hikari.
You might want to take a look at this comic I found.
I have to
go check it out. That. Why is this game gotta be so... Why gotta be so rude?
I got a name.
Hey, Apple Bloom.
Hey! Somebody wants to hear my story! I'm excited!
Ow! No singing in the bathroom time?
I'm a beer, I guess. I'm a
I'm a
reboot Skype. I shall return shortly.
Bye, baby.
Yep,
I have an idea for a name. Angelic.
Oh.
Saint Angel.
Angelica? Something like that.
Angelic?
Oh, so you want something
Angel.
Like...
Sweet Angel.
Lucia!
Cutie. Cutie. That's Chinese for butterfly.
Oh,
cutie.
That's pretty.
Lucia, I like
and
that.
Dance made me know
Lucia,
that.
Lucia, that'll work.
Cutie.
It's
called
Perfect!
It's not the kind of dinosaur you'd expect to be having a name meaning butterfly reptile.
Tenchi? Technically, angel in Japanese is Tenchi. Tenchi? Tenchi.
Oh, Kenchi. That's what
Tenchi.
Share with you guys what I'm using is this is what I use to create Kage, a basis of her color scheme. It's up on a website called Reminu Games. It's an anime avatar creator. I use it to give a basis of a color scheme I want to do. So let's first
it's full body.
Oh, so you're doing your human version, okay.
Yeah. What do you think of the light blue, like the her skin being blue, her fur being blue, the base of it being blue? Blue or a light lavender?
I think the blue.
Blue it is, then. I think the blue looks really interesting.
Okay, blue.
I like the blue. Well,
actually, no, Nika is bigger.
Her eyes, what I'm going to do is, I want to make her eyes look like very
innocent.
Yeah, and I actually think I have how's these eyes for innocent.
Aww.
Something from like that. And maybe we can give her lavender eyes. No, wait, like
hazel eyes. Hazel.
Ooh, hazel. Yeah, hazel. Like that.
That's not hazel, that's brown.
That is brown. What's that?
Hazel's like a light, lovely white.
It's like, a hazel is a bluish green.
No, isn't hazel like a kind of...
No, hazel's a bluish green because, well yeah, I have blue eyes, but I've had plenty of people from my family that have hazel eyes and they're all bluish green.
I always
thought it was green and brown, but okay.
Well, it's got brown in it. My eyes actually some brown in it too, but
yes,
I have blue eyes.
This is gonna
come
work.
Come here and just die already, you stupid
this
bug.
Is
How's
that? Work. This is
That's actually
work.
Really
if
nice.
Okay, guys, I think we're on the final boss.
Woo!
Final boss.
Okay, so the train has the eye at the front, but the mouth on the side.
And we're
that
fighting
really
against our...
Oh god, and the tongue as well? That is really disturbing.
What?
I feel like that's too much blue, but...
Yeah, that's true, it is a bit blue.
Yeah, that's what
I'm saying.
And we're finding ourselves.
Ooh. How about this? How about, like, a light green eye, because it's in bright colors?
So we're fighting red fire with green fire.
Ooh, yeah.
Rather green fire with red fire.
What do you think of the white green eyes, guys?
Nice.
See, my eyes are kind of they're kind of. I'm not sure how to describe the color of my eyes. They're kind of blue, but they're kind of green at the same time. Watch nuggets.
Someone wants to see my story about Nikita.
Yeah.
Nikita was my worst.
Yeah! Fucking hell!
Aww.
Where do you think I got my markings?
Actually, I don't
know. My worst!
This idea better work,
or else I'm gonna eat you.
It's
a tasty yum yum yum.
Alright,
catch you. Just what the actual fuck.
I have no fucking clue. Find your own fucking.
Why are we all singing all of a sudden?
Because we are fucking gay.
Hey, what do you guys think of the hairstyle? That's pretty much what I'm thinking about doing for her hair. Is a ponytail. See, I'm doing a light violet.
Cute.
Oh, there we go.
Definitely cute.
I don't like working in three dimensions.
Her top is just gonna be a...
You live in three dimensions.
No, this
I don't like working in I don't like this building, like building all the stuff in this, like this in the robot thing. I don't like building it in three dimensions because... Very hard to get things.
And it looks like we've just beaten Darkstalkers 2 in a blaze of glory.
Is that another fire pun? So honestly, these fire puns are starting to burn out.
Hey!
Hey, that's
don't
a good song
from
Green Day!
Ha 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 ha! Fire!
Hey, do you mind,
that was quite a hot pun.
So who's on this, anime website?
That's me.
Do you want to send a link to that for me?
sure.
What?
It's because it has breasts, doesn't it?
What do we do?
No, actually, I love my characters.
Firehunter 2, aka Darkstalkers 2.
Oh, we know what you're gonna do on that website, don't worry.
Actually, I do enjoy making characters though.
So anyway, we're going to swap games in a few minutes, but for Darkstalkers 2, we will see you guys next time.
Bye.
See ya.